Hey.
Hey, you didn't need to come down.
Oh, you sounded so upset on the phone. I don't blame you. The bishop's being a bit over the top.
The congregation has been dwindling for a while. That was the reason why they brought me in, was to boost it up. And now that I'm leaving...
Yeah, well, what are we supposed to do without a church?
You could go to Eden Hills Church. I'll meet with the priest there to see if he's open to, you know, take on our initiatives, but there's no guarantee.
Sorry, Jack, it's just a bit of a shock.
I knew that my decision to quit was going to have consequences. I hate leaving everyone in a lurch like this. I wanted to transition out slowly for my parishioners, but, you know, it also was for me.
This has been your life for so long. You know, it makes sense that you wanted more time.
The church is such a big part of your life, and Jimmy's. The last thing I wanted was to let you both down.
Oh, you haven't. You don't need to worry about us. You just focus on your next step.
Which is pretty overwhelming. Find a new place to live, a new job.
I'd offer you one at the yard, but there's not enough work on at the moment.
It's okay, thank you.
I understand how hard it is starting from zero. I've been there. When Jimmy's dad left, I was blindsided. I didn't know who I was without him or how to leave. But I did. And you will too. You say you don't know what your future holds, but you do. Your future's Gabe. And you'll be surprised what you can achieve for his sake.
You're right.
Of course I am. And you don't have to figure it all out at once. Or alone. I'll be there to boss you around.